Well, it seems like it's about time. You see, next door, Mr. Johnson is preparing his lawnmower. See, every Saturday at 3 p.m., he goes out and mows his lawn. And you know, in my line of work, a well-kept routine is well-respected. Which, in your case, is bad for you because at 3 p.m., he will be mowing his lawn, which will give me ample time to play with whomever I want, which just so happens to be you.